Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to make a rules channel in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Discord and open the server where you want to create rules channel, and click on this create channel icon and select your text channel and give here the channel name rules and create channel. So after that, open a new tab and type top.gg, and once you're here, search for curlbot, and here you will get the curlbot. Click on invite. And select the server where you want to add the curlbot. Continue. And here you can see the curlbot has been successfully added here. And now open a new tab again and type curl.gg. And once you're here, click on login with Discord. Okay, now select the server where you want to create a roles channel. And scroll to the left hand side and click on embeds. And click on toggle color picker to pick a color. So I'm going to picking red color and enter here rule descriptions, and here you will see the preview. Scroll down and click on destination, and from here select rules channel and click on post. And I'm going to opening my server and opening rules channel, and here you can see I've successfully created a rules channel. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.